match and come back in here and put on a better fight.
Were you surprised that Hearn stopped it? Did you think it was a just stoppage?
I was trying to get back up, but, you know, like, it's my own fault. If you see a fighter drop, then, you know, he's got to protect us. So I should have got back to my feet quicker.
What was your game plan coming into the fight, and what, if anything, surprised you?
Striking, control the ties, control her body and where the fight went, and I should have got off the cage a little bit quicker, and that would have kept me from getting beat.
Well, Sarah, you are an excellent fighter. It's always a pleasure watching you perform. You were very gracious in defeat, and I look forward to seeing you perform again. Thank you very much. Sarah McMahon, ladies and gentlemen. Disappointment indeed for Sarah McMahon. But we've seen those shots to the body buckle great fighters in the past, and that's what happened with Sarah. The body shuts down, and you can't do anything. Other shots, like Stephen Bonner when he got hit by Anderson Silva. Chael Sonnen with the knee to the body. There's certain areas in your body that just buckle you, and you go into shutdown mode. And that's what happened. And Edmund had told me, as I said to you, Joe, that Ronda was really working on the liver shots. She was